The Frank Porter Graham Building on the campus of UNCG is known as a space for classrooms. However, Thursday afternoon, it became part of a crime scene.
At first, it wasn't as scary, I'll be honest, because we get these kind of alerts quite often about sexual assault happening on campus. So everyone kind of brushed it off, but then later they kind of revealed to us more information.
Brittany Austin was in class nearby when the Spartan alert went out about a reported stabbing in the second floor bathroom of the Graham Building.
I saw out the door of the computer lab there were like police walking around. I wasn't on the second floor, I was on the floor above it, but still, it was really kind of scary.
While it quickly became the talk on campus about what happened, investigators would later find out that the student was actually cut.
That the initial report was different than the reality of the call, that it maybe, you know, the way that it came into us, reported as a stabbing, leads you to believe that it was more severe than it actually was.